I'm going to talk a little bit about our new Roots console. It's an 8-channel console, tube hybrid console, 8 tube channels. The master section is all Class A discrete SB690 amplifiers designed by John Hall. Each of the channels has its own limiter built in. Mic, line, phase reverse on the microphone. On the limiter, there's an output, an input, and a high-pass filter on every channel. EQ, built within the circuit. Two aux sends, pan pot, and a meter select switch. You can look at the input level, gain reduction, and the output level. You can also take it off the stereo bus and use every channel as a direct output. The master section, there's the stereo bus level. There's a phones level on it for it. Talkback switch to the stereo bus, off and the aux sends. There's four 500 series module slots as well. You can put whatever you want in there. On the meter bridge, we have the monitor level for speakers. You have a speaker select 1 and 2. You have a source select 1 and 2, or mute. Mono combine for summing the stereo configuration. You can also add two extra consoles in with this console through the back through XLRs. Bus masters and a master send 1 and 2. And that's our power supply over there. Really important, it has four 6L6s in it. So it's actually a tube power supply for the tube powers. A couple other things we're introducing this year is the 8 channels. This is just 8 channels, no busing. Right, so it's a little less expensive. The list on this is 22.5. This is 16. We also make a branch, which is the standalone unit for our console. It's 1 channel. That list is about 21.95. And also another thing we're including this year is the monitor section. It's an 8-channel monitor section that you can put in with the Roots and bring it back for, you know, tape returns, aux sends, that sort of thing. So the response has been wonderful. We've sold a lot of these, and hope you can come by and listen to it.